The area of a triangle can be known if all the three sides are known. Using statement 1, we know two sides, AB and AC, but BC is not known. Please don't assume that it's a right triangle. 5, 12, 13, nobody said it's a right triangle. And even if it were a right triangle, 12 could have been the hypotenuse. So statement 1 is definitely not sufficient. Statement 2 talks about only one of the three sides, so this is also not sufficient. On combining, a few students may think that combining it works, you know, all the three sides. But 5, 12 and 20 cannot form a triangle. In a triangle, sum of two sides has to be always greater than the third side. 5 plus 12 is 17. So the third side cannot be 20, it has to be less than 17. So even combining does not work, and the answer is option E.